guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm LaShawna Nicole, and in today's video, we're gonna talk about a few natural forms of vitamin C that you should try to include into your diet every single week. So if you wanna learn more about this topic, be sure to stay tuned. But first, before we get started, make sure that you subscribe and click that bell. That way you'll get a notification every time I upload a new video. All right guys, let's get started. So first, before we talk about what you should eat, I want to tell you guys why vitamin C is so important. First and foremost, it helps to boost your immune system, which is very important, especially if you're trying to fight off illness, disease, viruses, anything like that. You want to make sure that you're consuming your vitamin C. It also is full of antioxidants, so it helps to fight off cancer. Definitely want to have vitamin C for that. It helps to repair wounds. If you have scars, things of that nature, is going to help to heal those things quicker. So I'm gonna get right into the first form of vitamin C that I believe you should be taking, which are oranges. Oranges not only taste good, but they're loaded with vitamin C. Pineapples. I love pineapples. That's probably one of my favorite fruits. Tastes delicious. I love to make pineapple sorbet. I literally just chop up fresh pineapple, freeze it overnight, add a little bit of water. You don't even need sweetener because pineapple is naturally sweet, but if you want it super sweet, add some sweetener, blend it up either in your blender or a food processor. I think food processors work better. They just have a better blend, a better texture to the sorbet, but that's a great way to get your pineapples into your system, as well as papayas. Those are loaded with vitamin C. Cantaloupe is loaded with vitamin C. Strawberries are loaded with vitamin C. Next, we're gonna get into some veggies that you should consume for vitamin C. All right, so the top veggies that I would suggest would be kale. That's gonna be one of my favorites. It is loaded, not only with nutrition, it's loaded with vitamin C. It helps to detox the body, and you can eat kale in so many different ways. Kale chips, you can juice kale, you can make a kale smoothie, you can make a kale salad. Whatever you do, just make sure that you're consuming kale. Number two would be spinach. Spinach is right up there with kale. So many ways to consume it. Loaded with vitamin C is so good for you. Next is gonna be broccoli. I like eating raw broccoli, dip it in a little vegan ranch dressing, and bon appetit. You also wanna make sure that you're including your peppers, yellow peppers, red peppers, green peppers, all peppers. They're all really, really good for you. And last on my list, I would say, is Brussels sprouts. All of these are gonna be great ways to get natural vitamin C instead of taking it in the form of ascorbic acid. In my opinion, that's not real vitamin C, but do your own research, people. All right, guys, thank you so much for checking out this video. Of course, I'll be back very soon with another one. If you haven't yet, be sure to subscribe. I will see you guys soon. Bye.